She was only 17 when Pretty Sir Man came offering that all her dreams would come true. He said, come here, sweetie, I can make you a star. I just want to see you flourish and I'll know you make it far. What she couldn't see was he was in it for the money.